morning, Gators and Dolphins. This is Roberto the Rubber Duck with your morning announcements. Today is National Rubber Ducky Day and the birthday of Ernie's Rubber Duck from Sesame Street. Here's some jokes. What time does a rubber duck wake up? At the crack of dawn. What do you call a duck that steals things? A rubber ducky. Why do rubber duckies make a squeaky sound instead of a quack? Because they can't oink, bark, or moo. And now for some quick announcements. The Apex fundraiser is fast approaching, so be sure to join up, log on, and get ready. The big kickoff is next Tuesday, January 19th. Also, be sure to sign up for Mrs. Hall and Mrs. Thompson's Literacy Club. The gift of reading is a lifelong blessing, and you should be part of this. And now, please rise for the pledge. And begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence. Be thinking about what you are thankful for. I am thankful for my best pal, Ernie. Without him, I don't think I would enjoy the life of fame and fortune I do now. Thanks, Ernie, old pal. And now for our daily affirmation. I have to believe in myself before others will believe in me. Say it with me. I have to believe in myself before others will believe in me. And one last time. I have to believe in myself before others will believe in me. With something to think about, this has been Roberto the Rubber Duck. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Peace.